Okay, three times the state's been loaded. For why? Don't really know. Oh, wait, that's right, because we're facing Fargus 2.0, otherwise known as. Which,
Dadaruma.
of course, Dadaruma.
Dadaruma. Rumor has it that Dada is, kicking our ass again.
So,
We're just
yeah,
gonna see.
I was gonna say, are we just gonna stare at his ass the whole time? Let's
No
not.
escape, not one. Oh no, it's oh no, it's Yale. I mean that black guy. I mean Dadaluma.
Yes. And of course, at first I was wondering, why did I call it a deadly duel? But then I realized, oh, now I remember. Yes, I remember having the hardest time fighting Dadaluma. Why would that be? Well, maybe, just maybe it's because I'm facing him with three people instead of the usual four that, like Cobra did.
Gee, and I thought it was because you were playing Yu-Gi-Oh with him. Children's card game, saving the world.
And I think that's the real problem why I was having so much trouble with him. Look at how much, not just how much regen he gets, but how quickly it happens.
Right. That's the thing. Starting out, region is just too powerful.
So I think the last boss we had was barely making 100, from what I recall. Now it's suddenly jumping up to 2.
And the problem is with region ticks will never go higher than 255, I believe. So at the start of the game, it's just unfair. It just heals too damn much. It's not fair. Hacker did not know. He didn't test this shit well.
Yeah, pass me if you could, try to revive that before
Ah,
you.
revive
Yes,
someone
that's great.
before everyone goes to. Never
Do
mind.
doesn't
It's
matter.
right. I was the only one left standing. It's another fail take. And
Pass
without,
me when he
I
jumps.
forgot he could jump actually. And I didn't even intend to, but my mouse is now settled over Gau. This is the fail region right here. No one can see, but my mouse is circling around Gau right now. This is unfortunately the fail zone. He got.
And now it's dead. Attempt one. Failure. It's now
Loading
descent
escape.
status. And try this again.
Oh, Dadaluma, why? Why do you and your shiny knee have to. It reminds me of Charizard's shiny knee now that I think about it. God damn it, more connections with Indigo. God damn it, Indigo. God
Just
damn
want to
it.
leave you alone.
It never wants to go away. I keep finding the typos and the shiny knees everywhere. Who needs a shiny finger? Just get a shiny knee.
Okay, pass me. Why are you not trying to revive him? I mean, yes, Gao is there with his cat scratches, but even if he does a standard attack, even if he's lucky enough to get two standard attacks by, chances are his regen might kick in to cancel that out.
Can't rely solely on Cat Scratch. It's awesome, yes, but he kind of needs some support from his teammates. Just saying.
Especially now that that's happened, just why do you? Well, you're thinking of healing yourself, but not
In
reviving
boots.
Locke. I did this in the past, and even I'm wondering what the hell I
I know.
did.
Hindsight is 2020. But God damn. We're just gonna start rinse praying you at this rate. You're gonna
At
rinse
this
for
rate, I
yourself.
think I would deserve it.
I think we're just gonna rinse. We are going to rinse for you. You're gonna rinse for yourself.
It's retro perception.
Bonk, and that's what you get. And that's what you get.
Yeah, you didn't keep him alive. You failed to keep him alive, and that's what I
What
get
you get
into
into the
lava.
lava? Oh, fireball to the face! I think at this point you gave up. So.
At this point, he might. Yeah. See what you did? You killed One Iron Fist,
Look what you
and
done.
he
Look
just
what you
responded
did.
to. What
Good
have
job,
you
guys.
done?
Good job, Past Isaac. Now you need to get screamed at by the drummer of the
And
biggest
lag,
and
apparently.
lag. Drumming up some lag for you. Plunk.
You got killed by an Iron Fist knee kick. That's
That's
the most
wrong.
disgraceful thing ever.
That's just wrong. It's like getting killed by a gay biker. Thanks, Fat Man Judger. Thanks a lot. Thanks, Yearning Tree. There we go. Spit it out. How can we continue this gameplay through without our old friend, the gay biker? According to comments I've seen, his name is actually Dadaluma. Words cannot describe how retarded this name is. With that gay biker, that kind of is a compliment. Anyway, I'm sorry, I'm done now.
So now, yeah, thank you. Now you're actually trying to put logic into this.
Now you're playing with logic. Super logic.
Logic. Logic. We got logic here.
See, nobody cares. Dodson here. Nice hat. Secret agent. Nice hat. He's secret. Dodson here. What are you, stick stupid. He's stick. Scene missing. All. I'm sorry. That was too funny. See, nobody cares.
And the sad thing is, I got one time looking at that one. I decided to see the actual footage from there. I'm still shocked to notice that was his actual laugh. I thought that was the dinosaur. A sound effect from the dinosaur he ran.
No, Wayne Knight really did laugh that way. It was great. I love his laugh. It's crazy. I love that laugh. I can't help it.
And the sad thing is, I was foolish enough to actually just re-see that one moment he laughs over and over again. Now I can't even look at that scene without saying afterwards, shut up! Stop it! I can't help but laugh. Shut up! Stop it!
Wayne Knight's laughter is contagious. That's all there's to it.
And I'm not sure if I actually said that in the video, but I'm sure at that point, right as he killed Gal when I was trying to heal him up, I probably said, you son of a bitch, or something like that. I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah. Phoenix down, stupid Phoenix down. No wonder you're extinct. And because of that damn laugh. Now I almost wish you'd done that laugh in Space Jam 2. Maybe that would have saved it for some people if we had the Wayne Knight laugh in there. The monsters! The monsters! Insert the laugh. I can't do his laugh. I wish I could so bad, but I can't do it.
I don't think that's even a two.
I don't think
that's not like an attempt.
I think it's a special talent only certain people have to laugh like that.
I think it is. And now he starts spamming the potions.
Which are kind of pointless considering the region, but you know. You'd think you'd change that part of his AI. You honestly would have. If you wanted to be a real jerk ass, what he should have done was made that an X potion.
Probably.
Something effective, you know, either at least turn them all into high potions.
Mm-hmm. But as far as I could tell, there is no high potion. Because once
I'm you sorry, potion, that's what, I'm sorry, I meant isn't. I'm sorry, the potion isn't the this game's equivalent of the high potion. Yeah. Sorry. Anyway, I think that's why I'm thinking of it, because I'm thinking of the other hack, the US hard type thing, where I think it did change it to potion, and I could be wrong, but think anyway. Either freaking way, though, I really hate the Ruby.
I really hurt. Stop that, Dadaluma.
Spoilers, but there's something much later that throws stuff with a vengeance, and it hurts.
Yeah.
I kind of do not like throwing this hack. There are several commands that I now hate because of this hack, or at least started hating because of this hack back then, but now remember why. There's throw, there's that stupid shrapnel spell, there's fallen one, there's... Excuse me, but... there's flare star. Let's not forget flare star, you know, flare star. Oh, I'm sorry. Flare star or something. I'm sorry. I can't Japanese very well. I've tried, though. Wait, when did we summon Freya? This is not Valkyrie profile. Oh god, she's at the Strikos. No, I'm sorry, this is Gangsta Freya, where she's like, fuck this, and pulls out a bazooka and starts screaming at people shooting them. And Odin's like, the hell is happening in my Valhalla?
That's... Yeah, I thought so.
I'm sorry, I'm not even commenting over video anymore. It's like, you know, whatever. Is this turning to a red spray? We're not even paying attention to the video anymore. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, so in other news, Dadaluma is still a jerk ass. He killed a gal on his knees.
How could he do that? Now, if only Gao had been raging the rusty ball fry. No.
No,
if he had been raging... No, I'm so sorry. If only been raging the slam dancer, then we could say, Dadaluma, don't hit a lady.
So, it might just be me, but I get the feeling once he comes back from his jump, he's going to kill someone.
Gal. He's going to kill Gal. I'm just going to predict it. Even though I was there, I don't remember, but Gal.
Exactly. I don't remember either. I'm going to say it's going to be Celeste now that she could cast magic.
Oh, I was... Oh, damn, but she didn't die.
I was half right.
You get half credit and I get, like, nothing, so... we'll reward him half credit. You know, that was pretty good, actually.
Uh-huh. was gonna say, it's a throwing item. How do you miss a throwing item?
Do you really want to ask? This hack could find a way. We don't want to know.
I find it hilarious. I was actually recently watching Spoonie's review of the Ultima series. Recently, the ninth one in the series, Ascension. The one called the Avatar, who knows everything about anything.
Knows everything
his
about
main that. Functions is questioning, what's a paladin? What does this do? How do I shot web? All that junk. It just blows my mind.
Wait. He's supposed to know everything, but he's asking questions?
Exactly.
Huh? Doesn't
As
that...
if he doesn't know anything.
And Dadaluma's dead, but whatever.
Because even that blows his mind.
Knowing everything?
Yeah, he's supposed to know everything. Because we played as him throughout the entire Ultima series.
One who knows everything has no reason to ask questions unless they're like sarcastic. Are you stupid or something? Other than that, what the hell? So, yeah, really omniscient. Real whatever. Just like Santa Claus. No, man, he's omnipresent. He goes everywhere. Oh, Home Alone 2. Anyway, raiding the chest because Terra's not as important yet. Raiding the chest.
Another pair of running shoes.
And a pair of lag.
And an X potion. Not too bad.
Oh, okay. Oh, for I could have sworn lag. Okay, maybe it was just my computer. Damn you, computer, don't lag. You threw me off. I thought... Great. It's really sad when we're not even net playing and something's lagging. That's not right. Oh, and there's an empty space because even the game expects you to have a fourth person.
Oh, guru guru. Mugu mugu?
Mugu mugu? Fubu mugu. Mugu mugu. Nope, still there.
And enter Robba.
I could make a smart ass comment here, but I think I've met my quota for today. So instead, I'm going to remember that there was something I meant to tack on to the end of the of me reacting to the rusty ball fry earlier. I mean the last Ritzy Fresh thing.
Ambition. That's all we know.
It's ambition. I meant to end that video with something I completely forgot because it was like 10. It was like half an hour later, but I meant to make a comment actually. Part of the E3 business I was hearing about last night from so many people was about this new Xbox One coming out.
Oh, that.
The extreme outcry. In response to all of this, I have some suggestions. I have a couple of suggestions to Microsoft to add where they can rename their console. Two of these I thought of myself, but A, I'm sure I'm not the first or the last to think of them. And B, who gives a fuck anyway? But
yes.
I'm not gonna make a huge list. It's just a few, but here's a couple of thoughts. Yeah, we call it the instead we call it the Xbox None, perhaps.
Yes.
The Xbox None. Call it the X Bone. Yeah, XB1. Yeah, you know they're the ones who give the initials, so fuck it. I'm gonna call it X now. And my roommate's favorite, although I'm not sure I like it as much, is still pretty fitting, I suppose. Xbox Done. good job, Microsoft.
Well, after all those red rings of death, I would hope it'd be well done.
No, it's red in the middle. That means it's not well done. That means it's still bloody.
Yeah, but you see this burger? I ordered mine medium rare. It's well done. Oh, really? I should tell everyone to know about this. Hey, guys, this customer said that this burger was cooked well done. Keep up the good work.
Sounds bad. The CPU Kirby, Jesus. I ordered my steak rare. Why did I get a normal steak? That's not what rare means, you idiot.
I'm sorry. Was there a video we were supposed to be talking
in
over?
In response to this, we erected a doorway and threw my Michael Gibson out.
Obviously.
Good for you, Espers. Good for you. Applaud.
At first, they were going to say we weren't ready for Michael Gibson. Clearly, it's the other way around. Michael Gibson was not ready for us.
There's only one pop star you can count on, Michael Gibson. Oh! Unfortunately, the FBI doesn't want to go back to Gibson. They changed their mind. They don't want Joe's after medic anymore. They want to kill Michael and his effort to load him. They have kidnapped many small psychiatric patients.
God damn it.
I'm sorry, I am too vitriolic. And Michael Gibson's Moonwalker. I mean, the Moonlight intro. Why the fuck not?
Damn it. God damn it.
Occasionally I come up with something clever. Yeah! This is no game. This is life and death. Michael Gibson's Moonwalker. No, say I can't face
damn it. Now I'm picturing one of the characters from the Ambition series play. God damn it.
Never catch me, Neo or Michael. Yale is Lawrence Fishburne as the black guy playing pool. I'm sorry, go ahead,
son of a bitch, now I can't remember his name.
Shit, I'm sorry. It's not Joe Pesci,
there we go.
Joe Pesci, oh.
Now I can imagine one of the characters from the Abyssin series playing as Joe Pesci.
It's obviously the Vagabond Ted.
Obviously, he's the closest person I could think of who could play as Joe Pesci.
Oh, God.
God damn it. So, riches to rags, Bruce Wayne to Joe Pesci now. What the hell is wrong with us?
I'm afraid of who the Rusty Ball Fry is in this. I'm afraid to.
I don't think we want to know who.
But you don't want to know.
And in response to that,
of course I know who it is. It's the ball tapping bitch from Sword of Sodan, of course.
And because of that, Rama just says, "Fuck this, I'm out here," and turns himself into
magic. I'm not paying attention to the fucking game anymore. I'm sorry. Blame Zap Traumatic and to a lesser extent, Pinstripe Allograss. Mostly Zap Traumatic, Michael Gibson. Are you really gone? Yeah, I can't. I can't stand those.
I think so.
I'm about to say, this is what happens when an Esper hears way too damn much about you, your human psychology. Oh, God. That's not right, I'm telling you.
Of course, I really am a respecting guy. Rama sacrificed himself for the Magi. And of course, do I go for his first? No, I just go for his friends. And then him.
We're saving the best for last, see? Except you're standing there doing nothing, I think. Oh, there we go. Wait. Now, there we go.
Wait a minute. Is this turning into one of the... Yeah, I thought so.
You can't check it from one side, because Square is run by geniuses again. We few could help save the many. War of the Magi, never repeat. The War of the Gibson must never happen again. You've done, Michael. Michael, it's Air Gibson. Damn it, Space Jam. Now every other Michael I can think of, I'm going to substitute Michael Gibson. Because they're going to replace Michael Gibson's Moonwalker, though, I'm going to grant that. That was probably the best thing. Michael Gibson's Moonwalker. Listen to all his greatest hits in meaty formats.
And now we learn the mystical gift-giving ability of magic learning.
Espers. Espers are doing it for themselves. Anyway. Well, thank God it's not US hard type of the Espers do absolutely nothing.
Well, it could be worse. It could be worse. We could have Super Mario Brothers flashbacks. Espers, here shoot me right now. Espers, here Jackson.
Shoot his ass down. All started with a reference to a Stephen King movie, for crying out loud. Misery. Damn Cheap Chiefs turned in a Cheap Chief Shotgun remix. No search, that was a great remix. But
now we only have roughly about 2 minutes, and I just save stated. Something tells me we're not going any farther than that.
2 minutes of vamping and the audio was lost, so now we have to pretend 2 minutes up or something.
Yes.
We've been doing that the whole time. I think we're running out of steam here. Oh, damn it.
Son of a bitch. Oh, at least the good part is we have all the other calls leading from after that to when we continue on. So hopefully this will happen again.
First that Microsoft burn and then that Michael Gibson's Moonwalker thing, we're golden.
We're on the way to YouTube Let's Play Stardom.
You're a Let's Play superstar, man. You don't even know. You do superstars are like Roman generals, man. Oh God, Proteus, no, don't go there. I don't want to be like a Roman general. God. Especially with Michael Gibson involved. No. Oh, just
great. Now my mind flashes back to when we did part 21, or I think it was the other one before that. We were talking about the whole Locke is Slow Beef and Shadow is Proteus. You dragged me into this shit? Oh,
yes!
Fuck you, Locke. It's your fault. It's always your fault. It is.
Shutting up. Shutting the hell up. No. Everything you do is
considering the whole Final Fantasy logic of Thief becomes a ninja. Yeah, that's how it is.
Jeez. And now it makes me think, what if they could talk Proteus into coming in for the very last part of Ambition, just so it gave a proper, proper swear send-off. It's like, fuck this shit, fuck this. Retsy Brains, run up for Retsy Frat, fuck this. I'm out of here, no more. So we have said it before and said it again, fuck you, this is your fault.
Problem is, it's a silent playthrough. I don't know if he would be dragged into that.
I know. I'm just saying if. I know it's not like just mean if is all. Just to make fun of the goddamn game, just because it deserves it so bad. Oh, I guess the video's over.
And yeah, video's over, but I don't care anymore.
We filled 2 minutes, so why the hell not? We did it. We pulled it off.
Why not?
Mission accomplished. Now I need a picture of George Bush. Mission accomplished. Yes, I just got into politics. What's wrong with me? Anyway...
We'll see you in the next part of Let's Play Nova. Thankfully, it's going to be with current commentary, so no more of this.
Hopefully, no more has been lost, but at least now I'm more vigilant in making and keeping my backups like a smart person.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thanks so much for playing my hack. No, Mario, I'm not feeling the love. You and your goddamn Kaizo Mario, forget it. Now let's listen to Big Dip talk about his dreams. Big Dip on a bus, you have amazing dreams, man. You don't even know. That's detail now, Jesus. Oh, jeez.
So, yeah, the next time you hear us outside of gameplay... Who knows? It might be a Nova reunion, if anything.
Yeah, you know what? I did actually have an idea in mind for what you and me and Cobra need to do as a celebration for finishing Nova, but I'm not gonna say it yet.
No,
I'm keeping this a surprise.
You're making this as a who could beat the Star Dragon first.
Let's race Star Dragon. Let's race Star Dragon. That's the worst race I've ever heard. Let's play a hack and race who can beat Star Dragon first.
it's just going to be another Kaizo Mario race at the end. Who can defeat the last level first?
It's like, well, how many...
The loser has to do a Let's Play of themselves, a Kaizo Mario.
With no save states. Yeah. Or be banned. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. How many knives have you thrown at Star Dragon so far? I just lost again. Oh, sorry. Shut up. You know what you're doing with this boss fight. You already have an unfair advantage. Well, excuse me, princess. I was brave enough to fight this stupid thing. You know, fuck you. I don't have weeks to grind in this game. And the argues go back and forth.
Oh, jeez.
It would be the Grand Marshal of something. God damn it. Any effing. No. Obviously, we have to rate. We have to do the post game of Indigo.
Obviously.
Hey, at least it'd be Generation 1 territory, so we'd all have vaguely equal skills. So, and no one knows yet. I don't know about the time of this post, but at least the time of the recording, no one has seen it yet, except for spit his name out, Mobius. Thank you very much. Yeah. Mobius, the only one knows what's going on in the post game, so I'm keeping it under wraps until I actually upload it. But trust me, you don't want to do that. You don't want to mess with post game of Indigo. It actually gets worse, and I can't believe it. I'm sorry. I think the video ended like 10 minutes ago. I think we.
It probably did.
I don't know.
Turn that around.
Turn that around.